First of all, you're at a point right now where a lot of people are. If you might have noticed in 2020 that many sales leaders, VPs, business development directors, lots of titles have been going from whatever it was they were doing to being a consultant, yes. Right? To being an entrepreneur, a solopreneur, right? And this is because they're adjusting to the market and the market has hit them. And it hits them in lots of different ways, but here's the choice. At some point in everybody's career and life, they have to ask themselves one question. Am I worth more to myself than just being someone else's output?
Right.
Now think about that statement for a moment, because you're at a point where you have to make a decision. Mm-hmm. You're either going to go all in, build your personal brand, develop a process and structure that sets meetings for you about short-term or long-term consultants, build packages that you can put in front of people and say, here are your options and my expertise and what that cost is, or you can go find a job.
Right. Yep.
That's where you are. Accept it, own it, and then decide based on what you think is best for you, Miriam, because nobody's going to be able to tell you which move to make in this moment. Lots of people are successful consultants for a year, 2 years, waiting for that right opportunity for that client that says, hey, what do you think about coming on board full time? Starting a consultancy is a great way to find where you want to spend the rest of your life working.
Right.
Because you're not emotionally tied to that or financially tied to that directly until you make that decision.